Our Wltoys failure. Landed a jump and it actually split the front differential housing off the shock tower. So I guess this one will be getting new differential housings, probably metal. Maybe upgrade the shock towers. It's still running on the stock brushed motor too.